This program is quite research-based. So people are mostly going to in the companies, different size of companies, startup, big companies, but mostly on research and development type processes. There's a lot of need for new molecules and materials. There are a lot of modern semiconductors needs very thin films. Then we have a lot of applications on the energy storage. The renewable energy is increasing and we need to store the energy. So we also are developing techniques and materials for energy storage. We can provide new materials for important applications.
I've been always particularly interested in organic chemistry, and Aalto has a long history in the teaching and research of organic chemistry, so this university felt like a good fit for me.
Chemistry is interesting to me because it solves, or it at least tries to solve, quite a wide variety of different problems that we face nowadays. And hence it feels very exciting for me that I can participate in that pursuit of solving these problems.
I hadn't really had a defined plan of what I really wanted to do in chemistry, but when I looked through, engineering seemed a bit narrow and quite specific of kind of like fields and things that you could go, as opposed to the chemistry program, it was really broad. So you really could cover all the major topics of chemistry, more like deep in topics, if you were to say.
Studying chemistry in an engineering program has enabled me to develop good understanding of the fundamentals in chemistry, while at the same time knowing what it takes to run large-scale chemical processes.
So I think what makes my program special is that the field of chemistry and material science is trying to solve or solving many of the problems that we face because of climate change. Currently we're using too much fossil fuels, and one of the solutions for that is electrification. For example, I personally study batteries right now in the research group where I work. And currently, the batteries that are used, most of the chemistries contain cobalt in a rather large quantity. What my work is trying to do currently is to eliminate the use of cobalt in batteries and to replace it with a more suitable element that is a concrete solution for a problem that we actually face. That, you know, it could aid us in electrifying our life.
Our program is already quite multidisciplinary, but then you can also take other courses like in business or in physics to support your the chemistry study. So there Aalto is also pretty unique, and also it's a lively university, and everything is in a single campus, so it's a good place to study.
So I think this is a good program for people who are quite interested in the fundamentals and going quite deep into the topics that we are studying. So if you're interested in going into research or more of a academic career, this could be a good option. And also, of course, if you want to go into the industry, into research and development, this would fit very nicely.
You learn something in the course, and then you really see how you can apply that in an actual industrial environment, and how that could really benefit the world in the more of an environmental friendly aspect of things. If anyone's out there is hesitating to apply for the chemical program at Aalto, I would say don't hesitate at all, because you're only going to be benefiting from that decision.